Hi. In this video, you will learn how to manage codes in different groups. Codes are very useful for organizing data in the iCON field software. However, they can become overwhelming when the code list is too long. The code grouping functionality allows users to categorize similar codes into smaller groups, making it easier and faster to find the right code. We start on the home menu and tap on Measure. From the Measure bar, we tap on the Code button. The code list appears, but it is not split into groups yet. We open the toolbox and tap on Manage Code Groups. In this tool, it is possible to create, delete, or edit groups. We tap on New and name the group Sidewalk. In this group, we add the codes Footpath Outside, Footpath Inside, and Curb. We tap on OK. On the left side of the Code Group Manager, the group we just created appears. On the right side, all selected codes are listed.
Using the Edit button in the bottom bar allows to make any changes to the selected group.
We create two more groups, using the same workflow. We tap on the group Sidewalk to activate it. Then we tap on Back to leave the Code Group Manager. In the Code main screen, the view is split to show the groups on the left and the codes on the right side. This allows for quickly switching between different groups. With the toggle button in the bottom bar on the right, it is possible to expand the list of codes to full screen view. We tap on Curb. Back on the map, we measure a new point, which is stored with the code Curb. Thanks for watching.